There he goes.
No, I'm disappointed that he hasn't been in.
He's probably been in EVs before.
I hope he gets a ticket.